Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add browser to Trust Wallet using your Android. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. You can enable the DApp browser on Android pretty easily. Tap Open your Trust Wallet app from the app drawer. Make sure that you're logged into your Trust Wallet account. Once you are, tap on the Settings button at the lower right-hand corner. This will open up the Settings menu. Select Preferences from this page and tap it on. Now, tap on the DApp Browser option right under Currency. Right where you see Enable button, toggle the button right next to it in order to turn it on. Now, your DApp Browser will be displayed in the home page of Trust Wallet. That is how you can easily enable DApp browser on Trust Wallet using your Android. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.